Well, first of all, I must say I'm very honored and privileged to be here. We talked about the values in leadership, trust in particular, at the pace that India is growing. So we are happy to be there to invest and take the opportunity to have such a great talent pool in India as we operate in new technology, IT industry, especially in life science and healthcare sector. So I'm more than thrilled to invest in India. We also discussed about potential investments, responsibilities, and how India is becoming one of the superpowers, top five in, and probably top three in foreseeable future as far as economy. So as they say, with great power comes great responsibility, and it seems that India is taking this responsibility very seriously by also influencing not only locally but in our region and effectively in the world. So I took the opportunity to express the gratitude for really becoming one of the global leaders.